Hello everyone, I am Dr Manoj Khatri, an ophthalmologist as well as a cataract and vitreoretina specialist with Apollo Spectra Hospitals, Alwar Pet. Let's talk about the choices available in form of intraocular lenses after the cataract surgery. What happens is, cataract is, as we all know, is nothing but an opacification of a normal human crystalline lens. So whenever we are doing a surgery for that particular patient, who needs to undergo a cataract procedure, the power of a new normal human crystalline lens has to be replaced by an artificial lens, which is commonly made of a very fine silicon plastic material. Now there are a lot of choices available as we compare these lenses over a period of time, because the more the higher the choices and the better the lens is used, the better is your visual clarity over a period of time, because this lens is going to stay in your eye for lifetime. Now let's look at the choices available. Normally we offer patients what is called as a monofocal lens. That means we correct vision for your distance, but for your reading you will require glasses over a period of time. But there are choices available in which patients want freedom from glasses, because the cataract surgery nowadays is not a surgery just to get rid of your cataract. It is also a surgery what we call as a refractive procedure. That means we want to give you vision which will be spectacle free. What do I mean by this? We have a choices available in form of multifocal lenses which take care of your vision post cataract procedure for distance, for intermediate, which will be mostly computer use and mobile use, and also the near vision, which will be reading newspaper and magazines, etc. So when we have this kind of variety of choices available in the lenses, we also have finer quality of lenses which not only take care of your refractive error, they also take care of your exposure to ultraviolet radiations. So there are some lens coatings available which take care of your exposure to ultraviolet radiation over a period of time, giving you a most comfortable vision which can be very, very soothing to the eye. Also, we have some kind of lenses available in the market, or we normally use at Apollo as well, which are also called as a custom made lenses. That means we examine the patient entirely and then make a choice based on the patient's need as well as the problem in the eye, so that it is tailor made to that particular patient which lens will suit him the best, so that we are not giving even a spectacle free vision, we are also giving a lens which will be suitable for that particular patient's eye, taking everything into account. That gives you 110% clarity of vision and also good amount of soothing comfort to the eye. Thank you.